Cincinnati police are investigating a shooting. Emergency crews were called to a West Price Hill apartment building on Sunset Avenue between Queen City and Glenway Avenues shortly after 11 this morning. They found a male dead inside a vehicle. There was also a small child with the victim. That child is not hurt and is now with family. There's no word on whether police have any suspects. They're asking anyone with information to call Crime Stoppers at 352-3040.